do. All your battles and secrets. What's in battle? I thought he's not there yet. He cannot hear.
Thank you. Another one.
In every life we have some problems, but then you worry, you make it. Don't worry.
It's Tuesday, the 28th of January. This morning, Simon and I are going back up to Penang to go to Butterworth to visit a couple more factories up there. And of course, we come back tonight. This will be then the last night in the hotel. And tomorrow we'll be finishing off our business and flying back to the UK.
One incredible bridge, isn't it? We just have a new bridge in the country.
Yeah.
And what is it? A block of offices?
Yeah, all the government offices.
Does your business then in the UK, as far as the UK is concerned, all goes through, is it this part than other parts?
I think everywhere, I guess.
Yeah? See many or not really?
I don't see many of them.
Snakes getting in.
I thought you were going to say that about the snakes. Certainly, is different to
England.
Other parts we've. Thank you, Brian. Other parts of Malaysia that we've been through. I mean, it seems to be a lot more sort of villagey and.
This part.
Yeah.
Other parts also, they are, but if you have been traveling through,
main roads and so on.
Main roads and highways, you don't see.
This is the first time you've been off the highway.
Is this, is the video on?
Yeah. Why?
No, it's good to capture this.
What, this pile of wood here on the side of the road?
sorry, I got confused. When you talk about the balusters in Ireland, what is the timber? Is it rubber wood?
No, it's not.
Morenti? Naiato.
Yeah, one of the reasons was the designs, you know, because it would involve retooling and that was a bit of a problem. I was a little bit discouraged by that, you know, the retooling. So in the end, we compromised. We used one of the designs from this other small mill along the way. To start with that one. The old system where you use by hand.
And that's a copy load.
No, then there's the one new one, the lot lift.
Oh, right.
You know what's lot lift?
No.
This one's. That's why now we have capacity because this machine is very fast. But then, the tooling is the expensive part.
So, where does the machine come from?
Japan.
Japan? Japanese machine? Expensive machine? How much? Ish. Sterling.
Sterling.
I'm sorry, I'll ask all these difficult questions.
Less than 40,000.
40,000 pounds?
Just slightly less, right.
Would it cost to change the tooling for a different pattern? Supposing I had my own pattern, and I said to you, my balusters must be...
The cutters, the other one is the time.
Yeah.
Downtime. We haven't really...
Assessed that. But thousands of pounds sterling? No, hundreds. Chap in there. There's a sort of Buddha sitting at the table.
I've seen you looking like a Buddha sitting at the table, but no.
So before 9 o'clock, you look like a Buddha every morning, Brian.
Oh yeah, yes. Man with his milk bottle.
Milk churn on the back of the motorbike. Sort of thing, I mean, if a guy was riding down the road in Peckham with a sort of milk churn on the back of his motorbike, he'd get arrested, I expect, and put in prison. Sort of doesn't happen.
You see, now is the rubber trees wintering here.
Are these all rubber trees here on the left?
And once a year they lose their leaves for maybe 3 days or 2 weeks.
So, and that is the time now?
Yeah.
They only lose the leaves for a week?
Yeah.
And then they grow again?
And then fresh...
That's a very short winter, isn't it?
Yes, it's a very short winter.
And what are these trees on the right?
Oil palm.
That's very interesting for us.
If you don't mind driving so slowly, because the roads are quite narrow and...
Dangerous. No, we're very happy. We've had one very bad experience in one very fast car.
Yeah. And my body clock is not quite well adjusted yet.
No, I understand.
4 o'clock.
Yes.
Just as I've adjusted to that time, I'm back here again.
My induction course on conferences now.
I had the last thing I forgot to renew my work tax and I had to pay $50.
Right. Is that $50, no ticket, or $50 with a ticket?
$50.
And how'd you get away with that? Do you have to talk through it, or
yeah.
You feel the situation?
Yeah.
You have to be very careful.
Yeah, of course. Oh, they understand.
Backhander. See there, I see.
even backhanders going on in Malaysia.
Oh, is that recorded?
No. No, that's why I've got round. But the guy who got stopped when we were here was telling us about this, about the fact that you can pay off a ticket, you know. And
he sells flowers, isn't he?
It's the local garden centre.
Not garden centre, just flowers, isn't it? You don't have other things. Not like your garden centre.
Oh, it's just flowers. The book said to me, do not go to Butterworth. It is not worth seeing. I disagree. I think that was a very interesting little journey through there.
Well, you did see Butterworth, really.
No, but I mean...
Yeah, this is one of the biggest London rubber company. They make the most modern here.
They don't go hand in hand. Maybe that's a marketing ploy for us, Brian, in the UK.
What, free plastic?
Yeah, my car will be in.
On the left there, Mike.
Yeah.
I'm going to call you Maica then. Very pretty colours, aren't they?
Flowers, fantastic.
Flowers are absolutely superb, aren't they? See more women all trip.
I'll just video that.
Thank you, Brian. Actually, made in sections.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. It's too complicated. Let's do the balusters first.
Okay.
So there's the handrail. Mm. Your other factory?
No, this
is the other factory.
Yeah.
Okay. Regulations say that the distance from there to there must be a minimum of 800. Mm. Yeah? And then it's like that. Yeah. So that is what. And that length is probably something like, and I have to tell you that length, but it may be that length is. Let's say it's 800.
This will depend on the slope.
Yeah, but we make them all 42 degrees.
42
degrees. We set that as a standard.
Okay.
Because we make an adjustment in the groove. So what we do then is, on the landing, the other one has to be a bit longer. It has to be 900.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Are you worried about this?
No.
You just think it's funny?
Yeah.
So one baluster may be 780.
Yeah.
And then on the landing, on the top of the stair, there's another regulation, which is 900, yeah?
Uh-huh.
So that baluster may come down by the time you take the handrail and the floor rail into account. Mm-hmm. That may be 840 or something like that,
right.
Yeah? Or 850, I don't know. And then there is one more, which is not used much, but we have to have the facility for it, for common staircases in public buildings.
Uh-huh.
And that has to be 1.1. But all of the staircase regulations are being changed in the UK in April. Yeah? And they're making it easier. So that will come down to just two sizes. And the two sizes will probably be 800 and 900. Yeah? So it will be two. But I think we could make the turn section the same for both.
And just
does that make it easy for you? Yeah.
Just the square part will be longer a bit.
Yeah.
That'll stay for you. That piece you can do it.
Just carry on.
Okay. Right. So what that's the finger jointed.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Oh, but finish one.
What about the stock chamfered one? Can I have a stock chamfered one as well? The one that was square, and I said we use thousands of those.
Or the square?
The square one.
The squares. Okay. So you bring this guy, they sample the square. Square one in Cambodia.
Oh, yeah.
Cambodia.
So what am I going to take away? I'm going to take this that away. Can I take this?
This one, we've got another one for you. And we send to you.
Yeah? You don't want me to have that?
No. This because this is the color sample they have, they want. It's a reference color.
So can you make it sort of darkish, that color dark? That colour. That colour there. The dark colour. Dark brown. Does it have to be brown? Can it be other colours?
Yeah, it can be other colours.
Any colour we want. We can have the mauve if we want it, or green, or...
Green.
Green. Environmental friendly.
I know that a lot of furniture has gone green.
Huh?
A lot of furniture has gone green.
Really?
Yeah.
So we laugh about it, but it could happen.
It's happening, anyway. It's white top and green legs.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's amazing.
People think about green.
Yeah.
Yeah, think they're doing everybody a favour. Right. Now this is it. This is exciting. Now what do you think then about the prices?
Leave that to me. We'll come back to you.
Well, we're going
to
talk, are we?
That has to be discussed, because of course with the kind of prices you were mentioning, we can't honestly do it here because our things are different. But I have to do some other.
What sort of arrangement?
You have to give it to me.
What, you're getting made somewhere else?
Well, maybe the...
You make the parts,
yeah,
and you get them turned down the road. Is that what you mean? Alright.
Yeah.
Well, don't keep it a secret. It's okay.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Because our cost here is too high.
You have the...
Because our cost here will be too high and you cannot...
Yeah, but you can make the rubber wood here.
Yeah, of course.
As the component.
Yeah.
Basically, call that stock chamfered. And that same profile then goes to your other to start with.
Okay, anyway, we put, can we just...
38 to start
38
with.
38 and... okay.
Yeah, 38. So we now want... A. Finger jointed. In 800 and 900 lengths.
Yeah.
But the same turning.
Yeah.
But same turning. Yeah? And the same length square at the
fairly
end.
Fairly quickly, you can just...
Same square at end. And B, we want ditto, the same as, yeah? Ditto, but sprayed as finished.
Finished quantity is a product.
And what is the minimum? Minimum quantity, but I mean you have to take into account that to start with it will be...
But to start with our process for this also will be too slow, so...
Yeah, that's okay. To start with, if we go over to...
I told Jay-Zian that I had to change her design.
What do you want to do? Do you want to do 500s, 1,000?
No, okay, easy. Because right now you can see our facilities for doing this piece. For big quantities, maybe still we don't have that facility yet.
Right.
You can see just now. Yeah.
But you can change your machine.
Yeah, involve some spending. Of course,
it's all possible.
It's all possible.
Okay. So you must take that. You must take that into consideration when we're giving the prices, because we have to start somewhere.
Yeah.
Now, so this is the turned balusters.
Yeah.
That's one.
Yeah.
And then two is the stock chamfered.
And this is what?
Yeah.
Okay.
And we use the same blanks. The same
blanks. Mr. Liu, by 800 and 900.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then we go A, finger jointed. And B, ditto. Spray. Yeah?
Yeah.
So I can imagine that very shortly we would say to you, if the prices are right and we sort out the pattern. Now talk to me about the pattern, the style of baluster. Are you going to copy the one for the Irish market?
Not necessarily. Now what sort of, roughly what sort of quantity do you think you're on this one? Supposed to succeed the price, right? What sort of quantity?
To start with, we would say to you, let's have 1,000 as a sample.
Okay, that's for some tools, not to worry. Eventually, you succeed.
Containers.
Just one item, containers.
Containers, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, well, I mean, the product is the same. You have to get it to that stage.
Yeah.
To get it to that stage.
Yeah, I mean, we're talking, because this will...
So we say half a container of those, and half a container of those. Are we going? Now?
We go from rubber plantation.
Into the middle of the rubber plantation. To
see the staircase factory. Well, this is a new experience as well.
That's exactly where you'd expect a staircase factory to be located.
Oh, quite, yes.
It's just a spindle factory. A spindle factory, not a staircase.
Yes. And this is a good friend of yours?
Yeah, he works with us, yeah.
Somebody, right?
So these are local people's houses?
Yes.
That we're sort of driving through the middle of at this moment, yeah?
What is that?
That's for turning, pressing rubber sheets.
Pressing rubber sheets? Still use them today?
Yeah.
Don't you have one at home?
So
what do you press your rubber sheets with? Or have you given up wetting the bed now?
So, are we in snake territory now?
Absolutely.
So I think I stay in the car and you bring the samples to me.
The snakes are more frightened than you, then, yeah.
Are they? Yeah, I'm very pleased to hear that. And if we could sort of forget about snakes again now, that would be good. So is felling going on in this plantation?
No.
Why, the tree's too young, or...?
Yeah, these are all the rubber trees.
And the rubber?
Yeah.
Ah. How long have they been doing this here?
This is very exciting.
The film has just started, it's just gone.
Sorry. So we're actually now talking about the pattern of baluster, which is apparently the back knives are made in Taiwan. And it's £75 per...
Not pounds.
£75
per inch.
Per inch, yeah. Of this, turn section.
Unless if it's very big one, then...
Big one to 100...
Big one for cutting.
Yes, yeah. More it wouldn't be, yeah. It wouldn't be there.
For balusa, it's about 75
ringgit.
Oh, I see. You see, this pattern is supposed to, as he explained here, supposed to be used for 2-inch,
yeah.
2-inch square ones, eh? But now we he wanted this pattern, and we tried on a smaller section. What happens is they keep breaking here. He says no good.
So what are you doing for the Irish market?
Actually, we use it, but now he's telling us it's no good.
Right.
A lot of rejects because of this is breaking here.
So is that because he needs to buy a new knife from Taiwan?
No. Because he says
probably
smoke out here in this part of the country. Very nice.
Very good.
They have sanding facilities here.
Yeah. He has the knife for this. And he says 14 one is suitable because all these are bigger.
Sorry?
For this size, this is suitable because this will come up bigger.
Do we have to have that? Can we not have that square at the end? With just a small pencil round? I don't like that at the end.
No problem.
No problem, so we have it square.
Yeah.
Can we, that pattern is okay, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. For 32.
Can they adjust the pattern on the existing knife here? So say we wanted that to be, I mean that doesn't look all that at the bottom. I mean, You see where it tapers there?
Yeah.
If you could do that there, just that little bit there, just taper it down.
It doesn't appear to be on. It is on.
Yes. Yeah. Sometimes she's not in, but the Doris has got a message. Oh.
It's obviously getting all very involved and complicated, but basically, it seems to me, if we're going to invest in a back knife, we buy a back knife. And then our friend here manufactures them to start with using our other friend's timber. Yeah? And then what we do is, the way forward is to have the ballasters made on your machine. Yeah? Isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, to start with, the initial investment will be a back knife. But surely the investment in that back knife could be shared between the three of us.
Oh, yes.
So what he's saying
is... Another good compromise.
You see, he would either... for him to invest in one back knife, is no way.
If he invests in one third of a back knife, and you in one third, then that's a long third.
And we invest a third.
We can discuss that, right? Yeah. But the quantity is... But even one third, and you just order 1,000 pieces, it's not worth for him.
Yeah, well, you have to say to us then that we want a minimum of 10,000, and when the 10,000 has been received, we then all chip in, you know? So we pay to start with or something. So this pattern came from where?
He bought it from a local market.
So it's a local thing. Yes. So this is not patented, or not from England, and nothing to do with it.
No. He has some special smithers which he cannot cut for
you. Yeah, but it's important for us to record the fact that this baluster is your design here.
Yeah,
a local market. Yeah. Nothing to do with England at all.
Yeah, nothing to do.
Thank you.
But if you have, if you pay for one cutter, then he's obliged not to use it for anybody.
Yeah,
else.
But that I understand. But what I'm saying is, we would then be basing our pattern on something from Malaysia.
Yeah.
A true Malaysian baluster, slightly adjusted, at the bottom only. Yeah. You see what I mean? Be very careful. Take the cap off now. Much better. Have you explained to him about the green issue, which is important for us? We've now getting to the stage where we've determined what the pattern's going to be, and this is a 34.5mm baluster. Although these are not good examples because they are for the local market. We're going to go to another factory and see the finished article made for the Irish market, and this pattern is exclusively a Malaysian pattern determined in this country. The reference number is ML1536, and these three are the same made in Morenci, but that's not even kiln dried Morenci, not even kiln dried. So these three are the same, ML1536.
Right.
36.
Ah, right.
KL236.
Right.
In case we lose them. So, Miss Lim is the daughter of our friend here. And could you just say our friend's name here? Mr. Lim.
Yeah,
so it's Miss Lim and Mr. Lim. Right, now he's supplying about 106,000 of this particular type for the local market in Malaysia, which seems incredible, but they use them on the timber staircases to go up into the timber shack houses, which are built on stilts. So it sounds like we get a good price. We're in the middle of a rainforest here, rubberwood forest. They've got bloody forklift. We haven't even got one of those in Peckham. These stocks of timber over here are all Morenci stocks. It's an incredible...
Bring it, a big one.
You know what? Snakes.
It's a fabulous place.
You know, Langkawi was interesting, and to have a new hotel they've just built there.
We should go to the
I wouldn't be afraid anymore because I'd have a heart attack and die.
Fields.
Which can be harvested 3 times a year, but because we don't have enough labor, and also because the farmer feels doing twice is enough for him, is enough to eat. Huh?
Yeah.
We only do 2 harvests
a year. The hamburger story. The Malaysian guys there, or the waiters, they were so slow. It was just not, I mean, not slow, but I mean, by our standards at home, they were going backwards.
Uh-huh.
And about 1 o'clock, we decided we needed a hamburger. We had a lot of Chinese food, we just wanted a hamburger. So we said, we'll have a hamburger, please. And
In a restaurant?
Yeah, in the restaurant, in the hotel. 1 hour later, and we ordered this hamburger with just a hamburger, cheese, and onion. No salt, nothing. When it came, it looked rather small. The sort of burger was sort of squashed up. And all the cheese was, we lifted up the bun, there's no bloody burger in there.
So it was a
cheese sandwich. So we called him back, and then we lifted up the lot, and he sort of went, oh, no! Frightened the life out of him.
Right, when?
Half an hour later,
because maybe, yeah, the ham, they
can't
get the ham anyway.
So he got the burger, he had got it.
This burger would be more dessert because it's
a hamburger then, a hamburger or beef or whatever.
Because ham is pork on
So eventually, half an hour later, he came back with a burger inside and we bit into it and it was raw. So we then sent it back for the third time. And at 2:30 in the morning, we sat down to our beef burger. You need to buy a new back knife.
Yes, yes.
But you don't mind that?
No problem.
No, right.
Good. We make knife from Taiwan.
Yeah.
Always we make from Taiwan.
Yeah. 1 hell of a calculation. Don't you? Okay.
No, already, I don't need to tell you.
Go on then.
0.86.
Pardon?
86 cents.
86 cents. Mm. You don't hang about, do you? You like to get straight to the point.
Mm-hmm.
It's good, I like that.
Yeah?
We like that.
86 cents in which currency?
US.
US dollars, right. Cents.
Yeah, right. I don't know about the price yet, we'll think about that, but...
Well, divide that now by...
No, I can call you immediately, because I'm the boss.
Right.
Yeah, that's
I
what...
Know.
Yeah.
I know, I can call you immediately.
What am I going to do with that now?
Divide it by 1.75.
Calculator. Right, it's 39 pence for a free on price, isn't it? It's getting better, but it's still...
Okay, price, okay?
No, it's not for big quantity.
How much? Your quantity. Then we can discount.
Right, how much is the price you have quoted is for what quantity?
This for one container.
Oh.
It's export standard. Never mind, you can let me know how much you need. Price, we can negotiate.
Yeah, I know.
The situation is that we are at First Sports. We have a piece of rubber wood here, and apparently a metre piece of rubber wood is the longest length it comes in, otherwise it bends. These are 900 long, in fact they're actually 36 inches, they're shrink wrapped. Are these sanded as well? They're sanded?
Yes, hello.
Just waiting for the phone call to finish. Business stress.
Ah, too far on the... Ah, too far on the order.
It's small. Got a rag to put round it. What's that one? Got a rag to put round it. Sort of.
And what is this you're playing with here?
This is, Oh, that's good.
You are okay?
Yeah, it's good.
Oh, can I
get the grip?
You're okay, well. You're more strong. Better you open.
Yeah.
This is a rocking horse.
Oh, this is a rocking horse. I wanted a pink one for you, Sofs. Big trouble and expense. Four very important men here. All helping with the rocking horse.
Fuck.
Well, it's very nice of you to... I'm sorry we're making you wait here. So, very important. What is that? It's a criminal island.
Alcatraz of Penang.
Is that where all the criminals are?
Yeah.
So you recommend us to come to Penang for a holiday?
Or for prison, whichever you prefer.
But they are shifting the place, I think. They're going to change it to a holiday.
Yeah, they were saying they have a very nice place for a prison.
Yeah.
pleased to know Brahma voice is going.
That will be a relief to us all.
You see the bonnet all crumpled up?
Oh yeah, got him. Really got him well.
What the hell did I do to find a series of about 18 numbers? Was it 9007? No, 4,
44. No, yeah, 9007, 44, and then whatever.
Who's that? Yeah, I nearly lost my voice.
It's hopeless, aren't we? It's hopeless, actually.
Center of Kuala Lumpur.
Right. What was it called?
We call Jalan Petaling also can. Because the main road is called...
Still hungry. Could do with a burger.
Kuala Lumpur Street.
Two
lovely watches, but they are lovely watches. For 100. And I've just bought five for 150. 30 quid. Seems reasonable. Good job we got Asmi with us, he knows what he's doing. It's very good. Otherwise we get stitched up. Very good at this. Check out everything. What about handbags? Good prices? Leather?
in the business for the world, did you?
$83 for 8 t-shirts, 3 Gucci and 5 batik. About £2 each.
Taxi. I've just been to ATV. I've still lost my voice. We're nearly about to crash into the back of the car, but no, we're not. And we are actually going to be leaving at 2:15 to fly to Singapore. Flight leaves from Singapore, 23:15, back to Heathrow, arrive 5:35 in the morning. Total flight, about 14 hours. Singapore in.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Singapore. The local time is 9 o'clock in the evening, with the ground temperatures of 27 degrees Celsius, 81 degrees Fahrenheit. For your own safety and that of passengers around you, please remain seated until the fasten seatbelt sign is switched off, which will be when the aircraft has come to complete stop at the park.
food.
Can we get food here?
One bag of peanuts on the plane. Nice of him, though. You can have bag of peanuts, but no, tell no one.
Well, it's now local time, 9:30. And in England, about 1:30 earlier today. And we're just transferring. Yes, I'm mistaken. Yeah. We're just transferring now to the British Airways flight, which will be non-stop back to London. We hope. We want some food, because we haven't eaten all day.
We didn't check the baggage.
No, we're trying to do that in Terminal 2.
Terminal 1. Good thinking. The ends of the sort of conveyors coming up, I think we're going to fall off.
Right, okay.
Don't know where Brian's gone. Fallen off the edge. Going home now, thank God. Tired, exhausted. Full up with peanuts. Must have some more food. Need a burger. Probably three. No sign of food. Who looks at his food, Brian?
The reason he's filming me is I did fall off the edge, isn't it?
You okay?
Yes, yes, no problem.
£100 bag, bit expensive. You can't leave it. They look artificial, but they're real. Was it sold? Alright, thank you. So, does he know when I'm being picked up and all that and whatever it is? Yeah, right. Well, it'll probably take a little while, won't it, for me to get through or something? So, if he wants to make it for 6, that's fine. Is he bringing me a jacket or something? Oh, well. Oh, right, fine. Okay, I mean, we're in the club lounge type of thing, having a drink and a sandwich, and we've been travelling for about 3 hours, and it's now 10 to 11 here. So we've got to fly all through the night now. So when you go home and go to bed...
So, as I said, we'll be only going to do 20 minutes. I hope you managed to have some sleep. But